reality of being a doctor is something that only other doctors can truly understand.
And the reality of being a doctor in the early years of their career is something else altogether.
We know, because we've been there.
So I may look like an old fart, but I can still remember being an intern, even though it was nearly 40 years ago, and I can remember what this is like.
We know what it's like to set the alarm at ridiculous hours to do ward rounds and then be the last to leave.
And we know what it's like to show up to an overwhelming list of tasks.
We remember the pressure of making those important decisions early in your career.
And how it might impact on the rest of your life.
And the stress of juggling study, research, committees, education, and your normal life around your workload.
It's not easy, but it does get better.
Here are a few things we want you to know as you continue your journey with us.
We know you're here to learn.
We want you to ask us your questions, even if it interrupts our work.
We may not always show it, but we know how hard you work.
And we know that being pulled in 10 different directions at once can take a real toll on your life.
We want you to know you can come to us.
We will take the time to listen.
The best doctors are humans, and humans are not perfect.
Of course, what we do is serious, but it helps not to take yourself seriously all the time.
We all feel stress, doubt, and guilt from time to time. We can often feel overwhelmed.
You heard right, we're not perfect, no matter what we try to make you believe.
The feeling that we might not be good enough,
or not wanting to admit that we are struggling, is something we need to overcome as a profession.
We are all on the same side.
We're here to guide you, and we want you to know that you can come to us
to help.
Thank you for working so hard
every day.
Never forget how incredibly valuable you are.